Russian Olympic Committee is suspended with immediate effect. Individual Russian athletes will be able to participate under strict conditions at the Olympic Winter Games Pyeongchang 2018. These invited athletes will participate, be it in individual or team competitions, under the name Olympic Athlete from Russia, with the acronym OAR.
You were hearing there from the International Olympic Committee saying rather blankly, and there was an unprecedented attack on the Olympics. They're accusing the Russian athletes in the Sochi Games of essentially being dirty, and they are now punishing them in the next Olympic Games by banning Russian athletes. They say clean athletes will be allowed to compete, but not under the Russian flag. They'll have to be neutral. All of this, no doubt, getting huge reaction in